Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. When students are first learning about line angle structures, there are some very common mistakes that are made. And so I want to talk about some of the most common problems that I encounter that I see in students who are drawing Lewis dot, not Lewis structure, but line angle structures. So we're going to go over three mistakes. And for all of them, we're going to use this molecule butanol. Butanol is a four-carbon alcohol. Has an OH group and four carbons. I've numbered them 1, 2, 3, 4. It's drawn in line angle notation. So what's the first mistake you'll see in line angle notation? Well, a student will say, I want to turn the molecule around. And so they'll redraw the molecule, and they'll say, I want carbon 1 over here, 2, 3, 4, and over here is an OH group. Now, the problem is this OH. This oxygen is attached to carbon 4, and yet the way it's drawn, it looks like the hydrogen is attached. When you draw line angle structures, we are conveying connectivity information. So if we wanted to turn this around, we'd also need to turn around the OH so that the oxygen is clearly shown being connected to the carbon. That's mistake number one. Number two is students will draw a structure, and I'm going to make a new identical structure of butanol. And they'll say, okay, so I know there's a carbon there, and I know there's a carbon there, and there's a carbon there, and there's a carbon there. You can label carbons, okay? Typically you don't, but you are allowed to label carbons. But once you label the carbons, you have to actually fill in all the hydrogens. So if you wanted to put in your carbons to make them more clear for you, you then must add in all the hydrogens. So once you put in the C, you must put in the H's. So don't have just C's stuck around your chains, because that technically that's incorrect. You're sort of expanding the line angle structure. Okay, what is the third common rule? It's very easy to assume that because you're not required to show hydrogens on your carbons, then you also don't need to show hydrogens on other atoms with hydrogens, so like oxygen. So you would draw something like this. This is incorrect. This oxygen is incorrect because that oxygen has a hydrogen. And if it's not shown, then it's not there. So to correct that, we must add the hydrogens on that oxygen. We don't have to show hydrogens on carbons if the carbon's unlabeled, but we do have to show hydrogens on oxygens, nitrogens, and sulfurs, whatever other atom has a hydrogen on it. So those are three common mistakes that you encounter in drawing line angle structures.